Hello, I'm the Gaming-Grizzly and I will show you how to easily complete level 7 in King of Thieves. So you just have to wait till the cannonball is exactly at this position and then start moving and that's it. Here you go. Yeah, I hope this video helped you guys out. If so, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more walkthroughs, gameplays, let's plays and playthroughs.